I'm Tim Davis, DevOps Advocate with M0, and this week we're talking about TF-Lint. It's a pluggable linter for Terraform. But what does that mean? Essentially, we're going to use plugins for our favorite cloud provider, either AWS, Azure, or GCP, and it's going to look through our code for possible errors, like any kind of invalid instance types. It's also going to look for invalid syntax, or maybe even deprecated syntax, or any unused declarations and things like that. It's just generally going to help us deploy better code, or help us fix problems before deployment. Let's go ahead and switch over into code here and take a look at it in action. I've got my base app here, and I'm going through and I'm setting up a file that we'll need for TF-Lint to run. So let's go ahead and init that. Looks like we've already got that plugin installed, which is great. Now let's run it and see what happens. Looks like we're starting off strong here with invalid syntax on main.tf on line one. We forgot a little brace here, so let's go ahead and add that. Let's run it again. Now it looks like we have a couple of errors here. One's just a warning for an interpolation-only expression being deprecated in Terraform. So let's go ahead and take a look at that. Yep, looks like we've got to change the syntax of our variable here. Not a problem. Let's do that and save it. Run it again. Now it looks like we just have one error left. And this isn't going to be for our syntax. This is actually going to be the type of instance. Azure doesn't allow just a standard instance. So let's go ahead and change that to a standard D1 V2. Let's clear. Let's run it again. And now we've got no errors. So now it'll actually let us run our Terraform plan and Terraform apply. Of course, you're probably not going to be running this in a CLI, so this is a perfect tool to add to any of your infrastructure as code automation tools like your GitHub Actions, GitLab CI, or even M0 using a custom flow so that you make sure you're checking your code before you actually apply it. If you have any questions or you want to look more into this, feel free to check them out on GitHub. Give them a star if you like it. And be sure to like and subscribe to the YouTube channel to see what we're playing with next week.